Accusations of espionage at UC Davis. Student protesters say administrators have been spying on them. KCRA3's David Bienick is live from UCD with how the students say the spying was done.
Well, good afternoon. Yes, a handful of students and members of the ACLU gathered just off the quad here at UC Davis a short time ago. They say they've uncovered internal documents showing that administrators have been trying to infiltrate their protest. Now, the students say administrators have been monitoring their Facebook activity and keeping tabs on specific protest organizers. They say in one case, a police officer wearing plain clothes marched in a protest against student fee hikes and then lied about who she was. Administrators don't deny the monitoring, but say it is necessary because some of the protests have threatened public safety.
And while we're you know, slashing services from the rest of working people in California, it seems absolutely ridiculous that they would, instead of helping us try and make college more affordable, that they're turning on us and actually, you know, working with police against us.
I don't think it's an accurate representation. I mean, our job is to make sure the marches can proceed, no matter what the issue, on all sides of the issue. Sometimes we've had police had to keep the peace between groups with different views.
So while the administration does defend its monitoring, it says it will be making at least one change. In the future at protests, police officers will be required to either wear their uniform or display their badge on their belt. Now, so far, the ACLU and the student protesters say they haven't...
All right, that was David Bienick with the very latest on that situation. Thank you, David. And now to more incoming information surrounding the Barry Bonds perjury trial. This is day three of deliberations in...